Thieves often use a newspaper or an item of clothing to conceal their hand while they dip into a victim's pockets or bags.